my sight.
What do they call you? Know how to fight?
Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk. Fish Gulper's finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer!
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please! Cut to your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
All right, so be it.
Fishgulper's hide.
Ye trick me. 'Tis true what they say. Witches don't got human hearts.
There's Jonas still. You can arrange to fight him if you want.
Babies. There won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
You just wait. Fuck off or I'll smash you.
Me in me elder years, refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day, a drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Thank you.
not at all.
Faster. Slow now. Let's go. Take it easy. That's it, Roach. Faster. Solved. Less to worry about. Something's not right. A tripwire. problem solved. A tripwire. Problem solved. A sort of attic. Gotta get up there somehow. Might be just long enough to reach that upper level. Let's see what's up there.
Your reflexes have slowed. Hope you're not hurt. Those were my traps.
Letho?
Yeah, didn't expect to see you either. You one of them?
Who's them?
To the Emperor, mercenaries. To themselves, bounty hunters. To me, ordinary sons of bitches.
Well, got nothing to fear from me. Took a job from an old woman. Supposed to get rid of the monsters here.
Did that already. Count on you remembering that when you collect your pay.
Hiding in a place overrun by monsters. Good idea.
Means people don't wander in by accident. And the ones who come on purpose, well, I'm prepared for them.
Assassins?
Emperor just decided to get rid of me. I'm an inconvenient witness, after all. I've run into loads of men out to kill me ever since I left Loch Mween.
Now I understand all the traps.
Gotten real careful.
For good reason. Don't look a bit like lost travelers.
They're not. Means Lewis sold me out.
Lewis?
Old friend, kinda. Did a few jobs together once a while past. Lewis recommended this place to me.
So maybe those men down below wound up here by accident.
Eat my own boot before I believe that. Gotta get rid of them. Coming.
Lead the way. We got a plan of attack?
Yeah. Improvise. They're just scats. Came to see if Lewis was telling the truth. Rest must be waiting nearby.
And your old pal probably knows where.
He was the only one knew I'd be here. Must have told them. Think me and him are due for a little chat.
Could be interesting. Love to see it.
Come along. Sight of two witches should loosen his tongue that much quicker. Stay close to me. It's one of those places that's hard to find if you don't know where to look. Stick closer, Geralt.
wonder what door this opens. Journal. A little wear and tear. Someone's journal. Thank you.
Let's go.
Greetings. Good to see you, alive and well.
Oh, yeah?
Course! We're old mates, ain't we? Who's your friend?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Another one? What's this? Prime contract available in the area? Sit down. Care for a drink?
I don't drink with traitors and rats.
Whoa, let's be civil now. Remember, you're on my turf.
Arno Vesta's men showed up at the manor. You were the only one knew I was there.
They've been nipping at your heels for a while. Said so yourself. Perhaps I finally caught a whiff.
With your help.
You've not been here 5 minutes, and already you've offended me twice.
No insult worthy of scum like you.
Careful, men! They're witches! Witches don't just get humans!
Make an exception. Lie still or you'll bleed to death. Tell me where Vesta's men are. I'll give you something to staunch the bleeding.
They're north of here. In Lindenvale.
Don't believe you somehow.
Why would I lie? Letho, you gotta forgive me. It weren't nothing personal. Things been shy of late. And we fell afoul of the Black Ones. Vesta showed up one day, offered half of the bounty on your head, and a letter of absolution from the Emperor. You gotta understand, you don't say no to an offer like that.
I understand.
Hey! My medicine!
Gotta understand, Lewis. You don't betray men like me. Time to see Vesta.
Going with you.
Damn you! Dogs here! They'll eat me alive! Have mercy! Horsens! Damn you! Horsens! Thank you. this rabid dog's here! Now leave me alive! Have mercy!
That's it, Roach.
Stick closer, Geralt.
Orno Vester, Elfguardian name.
From Metnor, I think. But he's hunted and killed everywhere from the far south to the Dragon Mountains.
Why have I never heard of him?
Goon goes by different names. Brandon Vilf, Apple Saxon, Manfred Wimplebottoms.
Manfred Wimplebottoms? Good name for a clown.
Ones he's done in sure weren't laughing. Preferred method, rip the teeth out one by one, then cut the mouth open ear to ear. It's how they punish deadbeat debtors in the Nilfgaardian underworld.
Quite the career. Underworld to serving the Emperor and his court.
Yeah. Keep your eyes open.
Think they're really here?
Don't know. But like I said, I've grown real careful. What's in the barn?
Hey!
Got company? Run and find your parents. Tell them to grab whatever's valuable. Take you and flee. Got it? Good. Give this to your mother. Now run.
What was that?
Compensation. Stay here and don't interfere. No matter what happens. Plug your ears.
What in blazes?
A bolt of lightning or something.
Shut up, all of you.
Letho of Gullet. Good to see you, alive and well.
Funny. Second time today I've heard that lie.
It is no lie. You will certainly fetch a high bounty alive.
Really? How much?
Enough to buy me an estate in Kavir, where I will lie about eating fruit till the end of my days.
Not bad. Not every man gets to know the price on his hand.
Most men would prefer not to have one. But why have you come? To make my life easier?
We were passing by. Decided it was time to finally meet the famous Arno Vester in person.
I am flattered. Shame we'll not get to know one another better.
Why? Going somewhere?
No, simply because I will kill you in a moment.
Wanna kill me, but you don't even know me. Not nice. Think I have to punish you for that. But I won't kill you. I'll just cut off your hands. Cut off all your hands. One man after the other. Till the end of your days, those stumps will remind you of the mistake you made.
Bloody hell. You fucking dimwit. I hadn't time to exchange two words with the man.
He provoked me!
We have no quarrel with you, but one false move and...
And what?
You will end like him. What say you to that?
Say, simple, you're as good as dead. Pathetic.
Still here?
They'd have cut your head off if I hadn't been here.
So you proved useful after all.
Could have told me.
No fun in that.
You all right? You're conscious, but the Zangwabarian venom could still kill you. Got the antidote?
Saddlebag. Take it in a minute. Couple of days, I'll be like new.
What was it for, that whole farce?
Told you. I'd been on the run since Loch Mween. Loads of pursuers. Got ambushed once, almost died. So I decided it was time to end it. Once and for all. Found Vesto's gang and paid off his arbalest. You just witnessed the rest of the story.
What if he'd crossed you, like Lewis?
I had to risk it. If you hadn't cut down every last witness, I'd be a free man. Letho of Gullet is dead. Word of that would have spread across the continent in days.
Wouldn't have done it if you'd let me in on your plan.
Told you not to get involved. Well, my plan's in shambles. I should really disappear.
You could wait things out at Kaer Morhen.
With your friends from the School of the Wolf? No thanks. Could end badly.
Tell them I sent you. They'll understand. Give you space.
Kaer Morhen, you say? Why not? Got some loose ends to tie up, but then I'll head there.
Help you somehow? Need anything?
No thanks. I'll be fine.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen.
See you, Wolf.
I see faces up.
Let's stay clear
like
of the swamps.
His eyes red, like embers in a fire. He leaned over me and whispered,
"Boo!"
We shouldn't. We can't use time.
What's new in the broad world?
Leave me be.
Of my home.
It's safe now.
I thank you. This means so much. And perchance, did you find my chest? With my treasures?
No. Could be someone stole it.
Perhaps. So many years have passed. But go back and search carefully. I've naught else to offer you.
I'll do that. Time I was on my way.
Gods guide you.
What's that you're muttering? You!
What? Got anything interesting? Anything interesting? Farewell.